Got a bad sense. Richie needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Cause if he don't, we are fucked like yo mama on prom night.
For sure, man. For sure. Well, better get back to it before Bobby starts hollering again.
All right, then. Put your ass down there.
Place apart.
over here.
This place is fucking creepy as shit. You go through that bayou beast ride? Are you serious?
Road we're heading down with Richie? I will bring us right down that beast fucking
It's gotta path. Be close.
Aw, oh, shit. Why'd I have to open my fucking mouth?
door. Ride in the country. Hop on in and go for it again.
All you gotta do is die.
And when you're back on solid ground, they'll order Dr. Yaya's confections for an ice-cold huckabuck.
He one of us?
We'll find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
Fucking help! my nigga do his dirty work. Fuck him and fuck you!
Boy, you think you can come in here and steal my heroin without nobody noticing?
I'm not here to steal your heroin, Richie. I'm here to make you pay for what you did to Sammy and Ellis Robinson.
I didn't have nothing to do with it!
I watched you stab Ellis in the gut. I couldn't do nothing about it then, but I sure as hell can now.
God damn it! None of that was my idea, you hear? It was all Georgie, him and his old man. They wanted y'all gone, not me. What was I supposed to do? Say no?
Either that or make sure that I was dead.
Oh, no, no, no. No, please. Please. Listen. Listen. Just decent thing would be to let a man get in a prayer before you kill him.
You can pray on the way up.
When I saw Richie Doucette hanging from that Ferris wheel, I felt a profound sense of disbelief. Nothing like this had ever happened before. You mobsters killed each other all the time, but it was generally a small, contained event. Some greaseball is eating spaghetti and meatballs at his favorite restaurant and gets popped in the head. But this was different. Even then, even before I knew who killed him, I knew that Richie had been put on display. Lincoln was trained in psychological warfare by the CIA. He wanted to terrify the mob, wanted them to know he was going to kill every last one of them, and that none of them would be able to stop him.